Welcome guys, Cream Boss back again with another reaction video. Today we're going to check out Jesse Nelson most inappropriate moment with the girls. I don't know how inappropriate this video is gonna be, but it's YouTube, so it's not probably not gonna be that crazy. So we're gonna check it out and see what's going on. I got the power. I got the power. Please don't watch this if you're a small child. There's your warning.
Okay.
Is that cracker whip?
Yeah, that's
whip cracker whip.
Oh.
Is that right?
What?
I'm gonna
give you a chocolate brownie because I'm chocolate and sweet.
Yeah, and then you'd be a chocolate brownie because you get really sick. You have a few spoonfuls of chocolate brownie and you're sick.
She put chocolate ice cream on her boyfriend's.
Oh, okay. What?
She's just sick.
Yeah, she's going that hard. She put chocolate ice cream on her boyfriend. Tool.
You dirty slut.
My first kiss was when I was like 15. Is that late?
Jesse slut.
Yeah, you get the whole nipple.
Little nipple.
Gabe would like to be.
Don't even say anything else, Jesse.
What?
On your neck.
Yep.
I didn't think I'd like all these girls that are dumped earth at the school.
You're fixing each other's clothing? What's going on? I missed what happened over there.
She's touching me up. She fancies me.
Oh, okay.
It's a love triangle because Jessie wants me.
I do.
Nobody said supportive.
Stunning.
Oh, Lord.
Yo, oh, weird. What's the beef for the interviewer? Like, oh my God, what is going on?
If I'm being naughty and put something on the end of it, I will.
If you're a boy, do you drizzle or do you wipe or something?
No, I know why they said not for kids, because they're talking about inappropriate stuff, which kids are not ready for. Putting ice cream on deep all those crap, bro.
In nicely, we jump around to make sure that nothing comes out. It's all tucked in nicely.
With Huffa.
Yeah, a bit of tape on the for juju.
On the what?
The juju.
That's a new one.
Vagina. What's talking about vagina?
Imagine that pum pum. I am 12
porky.
Years old.
As we said in Jamaica,
and
you know
the teachers, and this is our sex education class.
Excuse me, miss.
Nigel, how many times have I told you to sit down and not talk?
Sorry, but I was listening to this new song from this girl band called Little Mix. And it's called All Day I Dream About.
Really?
What?
Wait, is that a song I never heard a song before?
Okay, Nigel. When a man and a woman come together in intimacy,
right? Emphasis on the word "come."
It's and like the birds and the bees.
No birds and bees. It's purely just a penis and a vagina. And the penis inserts the hole.
Oh my God! What did Jesse do on her laptop? Jesse, tell us what Jay did on the laptop.
No, we can't see that. These girls are just like every other normal human being. They talk about sex. They talk about the nasty.
Right, listen, before we get out of here,
I'm still thinking about what she said. She put ice cream on her boyfriend's dick. That's the thing that got me, bro. That's the thing that got me.
Oh, we're being a bit secretive there.
She just had romantic times with her boyfriend on FaceTime. As we all do. We all indulge in a bit of romantic FaceTime. I do. Totally.
Oh, she mean like some online foreplay?
Yep.
Was it with a member of your family?
I hope not.
Yeah, am I talking about incest, bro? What the fuck?
What do you do on FaceTime, Dad?
I do a little bit of... She likes to dance.
Yeah, sure. She likes to get naked.
Listen, that's, as long as she's doing it in front of her boyfriend, there's nothing wrong with that, bro. Ladies, you can perform for your boyfriend, do all the freaky, nasty shit you want to do. As long as it's your boyfriend, it's all good, bro. Man, imagine being around these girls, but just chilling like for a month or something, bro. You could go through some crazy ass shit.
And then they go like this.
You don't know me like that.
Hey, she's
What? Oh. That's kind of hot, bro. Listen, I got no problem with female and female action, bro. I got no problem. I got no issue. Need me. Funny enough, you know, guys, I have some of these videos. I think I did a video for this, reacting to the tour. So I'm gonna put it out, so don't worry. Those videos will come soon. I'm loving all these girls out of down to earth.
50 Shades of
like,
Grey.
You know, sometimes girl group or artists which are their real self because they want to portray as angels.
Do you think I would watch
but
that
nope, not Little Mix.
No.
Down to earth, bruh.
Not! It was a blimmin'. What was it? Would you rather question?
Question is, Perry, when was the last time you woke up in last night's clothes?
When was it, Perry?
Oh.
Shut up, Jessica! You stay out of it.
Wow, the original video got deleted. They said the original video got deleted, so I don't know. Hopefully this video don't get deleted because, well, this video is still on YouTube, so probably I'm gonna be safe. But this is the inauguration video, guys, to Jesse Nelson. I thought when they said inappropriate, I was like thinking like booty shaking or extreme dancing, too much sexiness or something like that. But it really makes sense that they said it's not inappropriate for kids because they were talking about sex, lots of sex, mostly sex. But I like these girls a lot because they're down to earth and they're just showing their true personality. And most of the time with these artists, they portray a fake persona to their fans, and I really like that. I like the people who are being themselves. So anyway, guys, this is the end of the rest of the video. Peace out. Enough love.